Hey guys, how you doing today? I wanted to show you what I was talking about earlier, my other video, my Kramer. It's a Focus 3000. I got this in 1984. It's sweet. The back's off it right now. I changed the strings on it the other day. I'm going to put a link up on my site where you can check out more about Kramer, how Gibson and Fender was involved. This is a Focus 3000. Really cool guitar. It's got the original Floyd Rose. If you look up here, maybe you can see it. It's the original Floyd Rose. It's got humbuckings on it. It's pretty clean. It's got some grips on it for wear and play. Not too bad of shape, really. I love this guitar. I've kept it. I've had a chance to sell it and trade it off, but I just never did. The Floyd Rose is really different, though. If you guys ain't used to it, you see the strings fall off and right back in tune. Perfect. One thing about it is changing the strings can kind of be a nightmare. So the bridge has to be level. The bridge has to be level all the time. That's one problem about it. I found that when you're changing the strings, if you lift this up, put a spoon under there until you keep it, and then cut the strings off. And then when you're done changing them again, put the spoon out, and then the bridge will be pretty much level. That's just a little trick I always learned. And it's got the rosewood neck on it. It's fast. I mean, another trick I learned too. You want to try this 1200 grit sandpaper. Tape it on the back of the neck. You can tape it here if you don't want to go over the nut. Tape it right here and just put it in the palm of your hand and go back and forth and smooth out the neck. Makes it a lot quicker. It's not going to hurt it because it's coated. Either got urethane or something on the back, it's just gonna bump it up again. It'll start getting slow and sticking on you. You know, you don't like it sticking. That's just a little trick. And then I've been using this stuff right here. It's called Lizard Spit. It's a fret conditioner. I've been using that. I use that about 3 times a year on it. That's what's kept it in good shape. And then they also got this Lizard Spit Out guitar polish. Great stuff. Great product. So I just thought I'd show you this today. We'll get to playing here. And, you know, I told you I've been having some camera problems. And I got a cold. Other things going on, but I'll show you some more videos and stuff, guys. Thanks for stopping by Brent Z.